Suzuki has been offering multiple options in every segment. For instance, in the compact SUV category, it has Jimny as well as Vitara Brezza. Jimny is being sold globally and mostly known for its off-road capability, whereas Vitara Brezza for its urban usability. However, in this time, the 4th generation Jimny, Suzuki has done some tweaks both in the design and features and gave it more urban attention. So what Suzuki has to offer with this Jimny, let's find out. But before you do, if this is your first time in our channel or forgot to subscribe, please subscribe to our channel Travel Speed and press the bell icon to never miss any update from Auto World. So let's get started. In the current Japanese market, it comes with an overall compact design but rugged body structure. In the front, it has 5-section blacked out grille which is distinct from any Maruti Suzuki product. Bumper is heavily cladded and stand way up from the ground, which reflects its off-roader capability. It got round-shaped headlamp units with projector headlamps in both sides of the black grills followed by the turn indicators. Fog lamps present in both sides of the front bumper, blind spot detection system also present just below the side mirrors. Overall front design is really attractive and adorable. In the sides, it comes with 18-inch alloy wheels, thick round claddings all around the wheels. Turn indicators also present beside the front wheel cladding. Looking into the compact dimension, it got two doors at the sides. The windows lines are high and has simple squarish glass design. There are actually two variants of Jimny. In the Sierra variant, you will get thick cladding in the sides and blackish rooftop. Alloy wheel designs are different, wider and more stylish in the Sierra variant compared to the regular Jimny. Cabin of the Jimny share a lot with 3rd generation Swift. For instance, the steering wheels, the side AC vents and the 7-inch touchscreen infotainment systems are completely similar to that of Swift. Glove box, instrument cluster and the AC vents in the middle are different in design though. Jimny is based on the ladder on frame chassis with independent front suspension and rigid rear axle. In the rear, the square tail lamps are mounted in the bumper as it has the side door openings. The spare wheels is mounted on the door and on top of the door there is additional brake light. Under the hood, the regular Jimny comes with 660cc petrol motor which produces 65 bhp and around 100 Nm of torque. The Jimny Sierra comes with two different engine options like 1.2 liter naturally aspirated petrol motor and another is 1 liter turbo petrol engine. It also has auto transmission option. The best part is it comes with 8 different color schemes. It offers dual tone color options for 3 colors like brisk blue metallic, kinetic yellow and chiffon ivory metallic. Under single tone there is bluish black pearl, jungle green, medium grey, silky silver metallic and superior white colors are available. These are the Japanese specs which we talked about. For Indian version we expect 1.2 liter petrol motor and 1.3 liter diesel DDIS for this car. There can be features like all-wheel drive, cruise control, auto headlamps, rain sensing wiper, hill assist and traction control on top trim variant of this car. We will keep you posted on this India launch. So that's all for today's guys. Please like and share this video with your friends and relatives and please subscribe to our channel Travel Speed to always get updated with the happenings in the auto world. Till then, take care and bye-bye. Wish you guys a great day.